Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. John Albert Pye, Bronco McKenzie, was born on December 12, 1937 and died on June 8, 2018. He was a Canadian professional hockey player and coach. He played in the National Hockey League NHL for several seasons, most notably with the Boston Bruins, with whom he won the Stanley Cup twice. He also played several seasons in the World Hockey Association WHA. McKenzie's teammates dubbed him Pieface for his resemblance to a cartoon figure of the same name featured on the wrapper of a popular Canadian candy bar. This was later shortened to Pie. He played junior hockey for 3 years with the St. Catharines Teepees of the OA and led the league in goals and points in 1958. McKenzie made his NHL debut in 1958-59 with the Chicago Blackhawks. The following season he moved on to the Detroit Red Wings, where he lasted 2 years. He was then demoted again to the minors, where he played most of 3 seasons in the American Hockey League with the Hershey Bears and the Buffalo Bisons, and was named to the league's first All-Star team in 1963. He returned to the NHL and the Blackhawks in 1963-64, and 2 years later played for the New York Rangers for part of the 1965-66 season, halfway during which he was traded to the Rangers' arch-rivals, the Boston Bruins. It was with the Bruins that the 5'9", 170-pound 77-kilogram right wing had the most productive seasons of his career. He became a star in the 1967-68 season, scoring 28 goals and gaining a reputation as a pesky, relentless hustler. He scored 29 goals each of the next 2 seasons, and was named to the second team All-Star in 1969-70. In the playoffs that year, he scored 17 points in 14 games, fourth on the team after Bobby Orr, Phil Esposito and John Busick, and did so again in 1971-72. His best season was 1972-73, when he scored 31 goals and 77 points in 65 games. He died at 80 years old.